Russian Squirrels Incorporated is a company that we started during the time when we still had the American base, Clark Air Force Base, right next to our doorsteps. We used to cater to the US military forces, selling to them the different quilts and embroidery items that they required. And this evolved into an industry which we are now, which is the hand quilting business. Actually, it's not what you call a business. I mean, it's more of a labor club, as a quilt would always be, since it's all done by hand. Although, since we're doing this in a bigger scale, we have quilters all over our area, which we have developed, so they can find or rather have a livelihood while staying at the comforts of their homes. These are mostly housewives and even some husbands who have developed the skill into an art form, where my wife, Edna, has helped them develop these skills to what they are now. One of the major clientele that we have, Hawaiian Airlines, we do their blankets, which they use for their first class. This is what you call an ulu design, and we've been doing this for them for a few years now, and hopefully we continuously do this. One of the specializations that we do, we do finish unfinished top quilts, which our clientele from over from different countries all over the world send to us unfinished, and we finish this into a hand quilted heirloom quilt.